Bab, engine ma discarding mama, I making boiling whole chicken. Ito yung chicken. I use onion, hot pepper chili, spring onion, grass lemon, ginger, and I use pichay ele bachoy and pepper and salt. First, I'm going to do, I cut ginger and slices. And I cut spring onion. Lemongrass. So first I'm going to do, I use pressure cooker and I put whole chicken in the pressure cooker. They call in the Philippines, boiling chicken in the Philippines is pinaupo na manok. Ito, whole chicken inside. And I put all the ingredients. Hot chili pepper. This is all these ingredients in boiling together, and I add salt. I add pepper powder. And I add water 1 liter. So I cook this 45 minutes. Ito yung broth niya, chicken, rice, and garlic bread. So I cut the chicken. See guys, very soft. This one. Så det er susopp. Åh, det er veldig yummy. Sånn. And I add spring onion. Oh, that tastes good. This is it. The rice, chicken broth, and garlic bread. So I'm going to taste it. This one, I take this a little bit and a little bit bok choy or pak choy and little sauce and try to taste it. Super yummy. Also bok choy or pak choy. Tastes good. Yummy. Enjoy. Subscribe, like, share, and comments. Thank you for watching. See you for the next video. Bye. Enjoy.